What up, YouTube? My name is Jack Charles, and in today's video, I'm gonna bring you guys an updated version of in 2020 how to enable 2FA Fortnite. All right, so let's get right into the video. Real quick, I'm doing a giveaway at 25,000 subscriber, and if you guys would like a chance to win, this is how you do it. All right. You guys subscribe and turn on the post notification, like the video, and tell me why you should win with your Instagram handles down in the comments, alright? Good luck to all you guys. Right now the channel is at 21,461 subscribers, and once we hit 25k, post in my community who's the winner is, alright? I'm not going to do a video anymore because I don't think anybody's going to watch it, so I'm just going to post the winner on my community page starting this 25,000, all right? Good luck to all y'all. Let's get back to the video. If you guys would like to support me in a Fortnite item shop, use code JTF. It's three letters, JTF. And I get a little commission from that. If you guys would like to support me, here you go. Thank you very much. All right, so the quickest way for me to show you guys how to enable 2FA is just to do it myself. As you guys see, we're on Epic's game homepage right here. The website is epicgames.com/store/en-us. This is from North America, so it might vary depending on what country you're in. But all you do is you sign in, all right? As you see, I'm already signed in. You click on an account, right? Then once you're in your account, this is what it should look like. It will show up as general, but you want to scroll all the way down to passwords and security, all right? You click on that. Scroll all the way down, and you have two options to do this 2FA. 2FA is stand for two-factor authentication, and there's one way where you use an app, and the other way is just the email, all right? For me, personally, I feel like the email is a lot easier. You can do the app if you would like, but for me, I'm just going to do the email, so I'm going to enable email, and they send me the email. And I'm gonna look up the code and type it in right now for you guys. Hopefully it loads quickly. And checking email right now. All right, that's not the email. I'll be right back when they actually send me the two-factor email. Okay, so I just got the email, right? The email takes about a minute or so around there. And they're going to give you a 6-digit code, right? I'm going to show you guys my code right here. I just using my email, and the code's right here, right? You can see it. I'm type that in. So as you can see, it's 199124. It's a different code every time. So don't use this code. Use the one that they actually send you the email. Hit continue. And there you go. You now have enable two-factor authentication. All right, you're welcome. Please drop a like on this video. Help me get 25,000 subscribers. I really do appreciate that. Thank you for being here. And if you guys have any other videos you guys would like me to do, just let me know down in the comments. All right, roll the 25K. Peace out. Thank you for watching.